Welcome to our lesson about the Scale Entities tool. Let's edit this sketch. Now activate the Scale Entities tool. Select the entities to scale. Next, we select the point to scale about, for example, this point. Next, we enter a scale factor, let's say 1.75. If we need a few copies, we can check the Copy option and then specify the number of copies we need. Let's say 2. And click Accept and cancel out of the tool. Let's exit our sketch. This concludes our lesson about the Scale Entities command.